every single day. I'm gonna make something great. That's my way. Hi guys, it's your girl Tishi. Welcome back to the channel where you learn how to make simple things by yourself. So in today's video, I'll be showing you a simple way of how I do box braid by myself. So if you're interested, let's get right into it. So guys, as you can see, my hair is ready. I already straightened it. So the next step is to section it into small parts and braid them.
I'll start off by detangling my hair using this afro comb. The next step is to part my hair into small parts, then I'll use this hairband to keep the rest of the hair out of my way. Here I'm moisturizing my hair first all around the perimeter before I begin braiding it, let's say halfway.
So guys, this is basically what I'm gonna do to all the hair before I can start braiding it. So this is what we have guys. The reason as to why I braided my hair first is to give me a simple outline to work with. The next step is to begin the braiding process. So this is the hair that I have guys. It's long and it's black. So this is what I'm going to work with.
How I put my hair in is I just put it in half and I use my hair as the third piece. Then I'll take one side and bring it round, and that helps to secure it. And I'm holding the root close and tight as I can, and then I just start to braid it down a few times. Then I'll pull some hair from one side and then add it to my hair and keep braiding it till the end. Take one strand and put it in half to make it two. Then use one piece to go around your hair to secure it while holding the root as close and as tight as you can, and then begin braiding it down. Then divide one piece into two and link it to your hair and continue braiding it to the end. Thank you. point where I'm gonna start feeding in my braids. Once I get to this point, then I'll add my orange. So guys, let's do this again. I got these three parts over here. So I'm gonna connect this braid on the back side and connect it with these two parts. And now we got these three parts. Then I'll start braiding. 1, 2, 3. Now this is what we have. And I'm gonna take my orange and feed in the same way. This is what we have, guys. So I'll just go on and braid till the end. So I'll do the same thing to all my braids and I'll be back.
Thank you so much for watching. If you've watched up to this point, please comment orange in the comment section below. Love you all. Bye.